Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Intercept! Fire the AA! Keep the radar vehicle out of there!
Popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Target has been destroyed.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle!
Fox 2!
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Vehicle. There's nothing in your way now.
Target has been destroyed. Way to go.
Fire into your drone!
Stop it! Status report!
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move,
the enemy has got to be drones.
Well spotted, Cloud. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter? He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it. Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning. Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah. Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
Golem 2, the enemy's reading you. I'm buying dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good. Just two more. This one's mine.
Mage 2, walking.
I'm icing up.
Bandits are in the clouds.
To go. Let's get through this without any casualties. Lock broken by the clouds. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
You get it.